What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name's Ivan Martinez, otherwise known as Mr. Martinez, and today we're going over Taft shoes. Hope all of you guys are having a great day today. Today, as I mentioned before, we're going to go ahead and talk about Taft shoes. Specifically, we're going to talk about their loafers and their boots. They're well known for a lot of different shoes. However, these are the two pairs that I own, so I did want to go ahead and do a review for you guys. There has been a lot of hype online and all that, so I just wanted to go ahead and take a look at things such as quality, kind of the aesthetic, and see if they're actually worth the money that people pay for them. To start off, we're going to go ahead and talk about a little bit of Taft, kind of give you the background on it. So for Taft, all shoes are hand stitched and they are also blake stitched, which means that these things are resoleable if that's what you desire to go do, which is actually perfect because that's something that you're supposed to look for in a shoe, just because that's the first thing that's going to give is the actual sole. So you want to be able to actually resole the shoe. So let's go ahead and cover the Russell first. So with the Russell, one of the biggest things that I loved about these are the actual aesthetic. So if you take a look here, the aesthetic and the actual pattern to the loafer is amazing and I really love it. Taft has this thing to make shoes that are a little bit more different, that make a little bit more of a statement. And that's what I like in loafers, or with like shoes in general. You have all your basic stuff in your wardrobe already, and so picking up a pair of loafers or a pair of boots that kind of give that little bit of character onto an outfit that's a little bit more basic as well gives it a little bit of that extra boost. So if you were going to be wearing like something solid, like a full suit that's just solid colors and all that, you could put these loafers on and it'll give the suit a whole different aesthetic, and it'll give people something to talk about when you wear them. Every time I go out with these in specific, or even the boots, I always have people ask me where I actually got these, and people always ask me where they can find them and all that. So I actually really like the loafers. Another thing that I like about them is the fact that the inside is actually really nice, and I actually have worn these like to work and all that, and most of the time I am standing. And these have been really good to me as far as like standing more than 8 hours. So that's also one of the biggest things that I like about these. Another thing that I like about the loafer is the fact that it has this Italian wool on it. So it's not fully leather, but the tassels are, and then these little accents here on the sides are, which also give this loafer just a whole different look. And that's why I think that these stand out so much, is because it has that wool on here. Another characteristic is the fact that it has these rubber parts here on the sole, and then it has this here in the heel, which is perfect because then it also helps prevent you from slipping anywhere. Before I move into the boots, just wanted to go ahead and remind you guys to go ahead and follow me on Instagram. My stuff will be right here. And go ahead and give me a follow. I have a lot of different outfits in these that I also post daily, so you can see how I style both of these boots. So go ahead and give me a follow. So the Saint boot is actually one of the first boots that I actually saw from Taft. I actually saw these a lot, and so when I decided to get a pair, I was just like, I have to get this boot. I really like the aesthetic. I really like the fact that it is a wingtip here. I actually really like wingtips. I find that they're probably one of the best boots that you can wear for like anything, maybe not like any kind of formal occasions or anything like that, but you could definitely wear them up or wear them down. As I mentioned before, I really like the woven aesthetic of them. I like that it has this really big loop here in the back, so I can actually tug them on. Sometimes boots that I've owned in the past don't actually have this thing, and it makes it a little bit of a pain to try to get them on because I have to like try to yank them without having this thing on there. I really like the color of them. It might look black in the camera, but they're actually an espresso color, which is a very dark brown. So again, just going back into the aspect of them being a very versatile boot and being able to be used with any kind of formality. I didn't have anything that I really disliked about this boot. It's just one main thing, and I basically say this on all the other boots that I own, except for like another pair, is the fact that the sole isn't fully rubber. So it still has like that wooden sole, and it just sucks in the winter time because this little rubber right here isn't gonna help me from like breaking my ass in the snow. Here in Minnesota, like, it's just tough. Like, snow just absolutely sucks and ice is everywhere. So in the winter time, I have the biggest pain trying to put on like my boots that are supposed to be used for the winter time, and they're not for that purpose. So I always say that if you're going to have like boots, always have a pair that has the rubber sole. These here I only be wearing basically any other season other than winter, because I wouldn't be able to actually use these for winter time just because of that rubber sole. I don't want to be slipping everywhere. So that's my biggest dislike on these boots. Other than that, everything else about this boot I love. Alright guys, all in all, I really like both of these shoes. I wear them all the time. They probably give me so many compliments throughout like the whole time that I've had them. I think Taft is a great company. I think that they're doing something very good out there, kind of making a huge statement in menswear, just trying out stuff and kind of giving a different look and appeal to shoes that other brands don't give. They're just, you know, kind of outliers. They're kind of like breaking the narrative on very classic stuff and just putting art to it. So I really like Taft for that. I want to thank Taft for actually providing me with the shoes and the boots. Thanks so much, guys. They didn't sponsor this video. They didn't pay me or anything like that. So this is a very honest review. Definitely go ahead and leave any comments down below with what you think of Taft. If you want to go ahead and pick up some of these, I am going to go ahead and leave some links down below on both of these, and you can go ahead and check them out and let me know if you pick some up. I'd love to go ahead and hear your feedback on them as well. As always, guys, definitely go ahead and hit that subscribe button if you made it this far. Go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. And as always, style up.